till Stoneman's cavalry came and tore up the tracks again. It was in the winter of 65. We were hungry, just barely alive. By May 10th, Richmond fell. It was a time I remember so well. They drove old Dixie down, and the bells were ringing the night they drove old Dixie down, and all the people were singing la 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 la. Back with my wife in Tennessee, one day she called out to me, "Virgil, quick come see, there goes Robert E. Lee." Well, I don't mind chopping wood, and I don't care if the money will. You just take what you need and leave the rest. They should never have taken very best. The night they drove old Dixie down, and all the bells were ringing. The night they drove old Dixie down, and all the people were singing. They went by. Father before me, I'll work the land, and like my brother above me, he took a rebel stand. He was just 18, proud and brave, until a Yankee bullet put him in his grave. And I swear by the mud below my feet, can't raise a king back up when he's in defeat. Well, the night they drove old Dixie down, the bells were ringing. The night they drove old Dixie down, and all the people were singing. They went loud. Bells were ringing the night they drove old Dixie down. The people were singing.